Okay, this is a Chanel. I paid $1.99 It's a Goodwill. One side of it is this pretty pink pattern, and then the other side is the Chanel. This is a baby blanket. It will get washed, and like I said, if I decide to sell it, I will. If not, it'll get used for fabric. And this was 99 cents, and it's a pillowcase. I like the looks of it. I like the fabric. It's got a little ruffle around it, and it's just probably going to be used for fabric. If not, after I take it out and look at it, I'll decide then. But I just couldn't resist for 99 cents. I'm a fabric freak. So I also got this basket at the Salvation Army. They were having a percentage off sale. It's a granddaddy long legs. And it was, who wants a granddaddy long leggies? It was about, I think I paid about $5 for this. And it's just laundry basket. You can unsnap this and wash it. But I'll probably use it to stuff pillows in or something. I'm not sure, but I'm sure there's plenty of things you can use it for, no doubt. This was $1.91 at Goodwill. It has a wooden sunflower, a wooden pumpkin. This is wood. He has little hands with straw, and this is his little wooden face. It's just a cute little basket. I love it. I think it's so precious to sit out for fall and, you know, put your weeds or straw or whatever you want in it and just dress it up. And it'll probably just get kept just the way it is. And I probably will put this in my shop. This is a potty, folks. Both of my granddaughters are going to be potty training, and they need some incentive. So we got this little pink Volkswagen potty for the girls. You just take this out and dump it. And I think it is the sweetest, cutest little thing. I think I paid $6 for this. It was really cheap. So cute. Oh, here's the little blanket that goes with the doll I got my mom. It's made out of velvet, too. And then this was at the flea market, the indoor flea market, not the upscale one. Honey, you can't leave him on the table like that. Anytime I find enamelware, whether it be old or new, if it's got design on it, it's mine. And I got this one, and this one. This one's bigger. And I also got the turkey platter. So I think I paid $10 for the turkey platter and maybe $6 for this little one, and then the big bowl I paid $10 for. And those are my favorites. I love those. Okay, this is a vintage tray. It has a little dent in it. My husband made sure he pointed that out to me. But it is very old, and I love old trays. I think they're neat for backdrops in your china cabinet, or you can just actually hang them on the wall. There's just a lot of uses for them. Put them on a dresser. I love them. This is a milk can. It's got like a barn painting on it, a scene with cows and everything. And it used to be a three-flavored popcorn. I guess you take the lid off like this. Yeah. But it says Houston Harvest Dairy. So it's kind of like a replica of a real can. And it's got that rustic I love it. I think it's adorable. I don't know if I'm going to keep it or put it in my shop. I paid probably $5 for that. And then I got this for 50 cents at the Habitat. It's just a big old metal watering can. And it definitely needs to be cleaned up. This was a dollar, and it's one of the very old wicker baskets. I remember having these when we were a kid, and I think this needs to be whitewashed and it can go in the shop. A rug. I love rugs. I'm a rug freak. Fabrics, rugs, things like that. I look for certain kinds. I'm really into old quilts and Chanel anything, Chanel fabric. This rug is so cute. We can always use a rug anywhere and everywhere. I love rugs, especially the washable ones. The dog can put us on it and you can wash it. Da-da-da-da. And I don't remember what I paid for this, but it wasn't cheap because this rug is heavy. It was $5.45 at Goodwill. It just has that cottagey look. And this one was from Goodwill. It was $2.92. It's a rug. And it's a long runner type rug. But it's wool and it's cute. I love the pattern on it. And if we don't use it camping or somewhere in the basement or somewhere we'll sell it, whatever. It was a good buy. Okay, this I got at the Goodwill. I paid $10.91 for this. Of course it is Vera Bradley. It looks brand new on the inside. It smells like cinnamon. It's got pockets galore in the thing. Zipper top. And then on the outside, you've got more pockets. You've got your key fob. You've got pockets on each end. You've got an adjustable strap, so you can have like a crossbody. And then you've got a huge pocket on the outside. I mean, and it's a beautiful green. I mean, how can you go wrong? That one will go in my shop. It is a good one. Okay, that is a Goodwill. This is just a tattered blanket. It's actually got some rips on the top of it and all. But the colors of it are so beautiful and I love plaids. So this will definitely be fabric. This is two pillowcases. I paid $3.23 for both of them. That's Chanel and it's a green. I thought that would be beautiful to make fall things with. Like you could even make pumpkins with that. So those will be fabric. I love to make things. I love the upsize. I like seeing something go to something different. This was Goodwill. These are made by Hue, H-U-E. I don't have to check out that name, but they're stretchy, just stretchy, soft pants. It's just so freaking soft. It's unbelievable. And I thought with a long little top over that would be so were like, I don't know how much they charge for pants at Goodwill, but it was like $2.99 or something for this Goodwill. And I also got these are Celebrity Pink skinny jeans. It's the brightest mustard yellow. I absolutely love it. And these I am going to cut off and put a cuff in and make shorts out of. Because that's just a little bit too much mustard yellow for pants. So we'll make some cute shorts with a cuff on. They're very stretchy. That was from the Goodwill. And then I also, at the Goodwill, got me these shorts. They are made by Under Armour. And like I said, I don't buy much clothes, but if they're in really good condition, then I'm going to get them. And these were just $3 something, I think. Yeah, $3.50. And they have pockets on the side, and they have a little Under Armour thingy. And then they have a little stripe on the back. And they're really good condition. This is a flannel pillowcase for $1. And what do you think this is going to get used for? Fabric! Okay, I also found at that same place a pair of Adidas shorts in new condition. These are purple. They were $3.50. And they have the little Adidas logo on the bottom. They're my size. I just love them. I can't believe it. I got such a good deal. Okay, and this was a Goodwill find, $3.93. It's supposed to be a blanket. We'll wash it up and see what it looks like. But more than likely, it will cover a stool or something. It will be fabric. It's like a fur blanket. These are, there's like 6 of these pillowcase pillow shams. This is what they look like. And they came with the comforter, which is kind of like a quilt type comforter. One, two, I think these came from Pottery Barn. I'll have to check the quilt. 3, 4. 5 and 6. So yeah, and then like this is the quilt. And the whole set, everything, all 6 pillowcases, the quilt, everything was $20. It has a lot of holes chattering around it. But I think that's what makes them good. And so I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this yet. I very well day 7 in the evening.